Bear with me, folks. Experienced a little technical difficulties. Hopefully the worst of it has passed. I didn't like that at all, though. Okay, we're gonna proceed. Everything seems to be working now. But, sorry for that. What's good, League of Villains? I'm boy named Shari. Back to you with another Dynasty Warrior stream. It's been a minute. Love the game. You know, I'm loving it so much, but then there's so much on my palate. And there's so much else I want to show. Especially, I worry that this game, when Yakuza come out, might take back seat for a while. It won't. I just kind of got to balance stuff out for myself. See what I can, you know, just set up certain days when I stream, or maybe shorten a stream or two in order to, you know, make sure everybody is able to, you know, get a piece of their favorite game. Like, it's been a minute since I played Far Cry Primal. A good minute. You know, I was getting good views from that. My Mass Effect, there's probably some people here that adored my Mass Effect gameplays. You know, like I said, it was a horrible looking game, but it was a heck of a lot of fun to play. Heck of a lot of fun. And, you know, I even got loyal followers that pretty much love to see my Dynasty Warriors gameplays. So, it's just gonna have to be a little juggling act of the two. Part of becoming a streamer. We all go through it. And, forget all that, though. But how are you guys' day doing? Oh, great. I got the day off, so it's probably going to be an all-day stream-a-thon when I'm not doing other stuff. Ooh, we got minions.
We must fight to defend our lord.
We got minions. Okay, where are these guys at? Cool. We are under attack. Weird as it might be. I got you. Don't even worry about nothing, boss. Told you. I got you. Hey. You should not harm anyone within my care. It's my estate. I am head of security. Where's that guy going? Where are you going, my dude? Huh? Where are you going? Oh, you want to fight? Okay. Thought you were actually running. Come here. More of the minions. Where they at? Outside my door? You can't even make it to the inner sanctum. Best weapon ever.
Your skills are simply magnificent.
Why ain't nobody out here helping defend though? That's what I'm messed up about. Aren't y'all officers? This weapon right here, man, is the greatest.
I couldn't stop Salpi.
It's like a mix of a boomerang and some nunchucks. Get out of here. Man, my voice sounds a bit lazy. Maybe it's just me. So used to hearing my own voice, I'm like, ugh.
Things turned out rather nicely.
Yes, they did.
Yes. Brilliant work.
Remember what I told you I was gonna do with Mahogany? I was gonna let her get level 99 and I'm selling her. Gonna raise a new horse. New war horse. Whoa, I could have jumped. Then again, it was too late. Mahogany likes to bathe. Which is the least I can say for her. Yeah. Oh, Mahogany, what are you doing, weird horse? Yeah, stop allowing me.
Rumors I am hearing in Luoyang. Could Master Cao Pi really be plotting to assassinate the Emperor?
That sounds like the rumor being spread by the Shu spy. We can't let this go any further. We must find the spy and shut him up.
There was a suspicious person here.
Why would a spy be this close to here?
I've heard something.
Another thing I don't like about this game is when you have items that you bought and when you run out, it just leaves it sitting there in a certain color and being at zero. Yeah, that's kind of dumb in my opinion. If I don't have the item, don't sit there and leave like a after, like a, like, it's pretty much like a cigarette. Well, no, that's not good. smoking, but it's kind of like once you eat a candy bar, why would I want the wrapper just sitting there if it's not, you know, no chocolate in it? That's dumb. Or even any kind of piece of candy, once the candy is gone, why leave the wrapper? Just get rid of it. It reminds me of what I ate. If it was good, I'm gonna be just ticked off. So if I have no elixirs, why even leave? Oh yeah, you had some at one time.
Uh-oh. I've been spotted, but I won't let you catch me.
Yep, you sure have been spotted. And you will go down for what you did. You're wearing green. That's one way you messed up. Maybe if you would have been in blue. But when carrying around those weapons, you might have gotten away with it. Get out of my city.
I'll have to go back and apologize to Master Zhuge Liang.
That certainly went easily.
Where did you come from? You're late.
Well done. You have the heart of a warrior.
Yeah, I know. I don't know if that's anything to gloat about. You have the heart of a warrior. And the body of a woman.
A truly amazing performance. You don't need me around.
Nope, not reporting nothing yet.
Oh, you defeated some bandits. And that makes you worthy to be Emperor, does it? The Emperor must see all.
There are are beasts going wild in our fields! Someone help us!
Our objective has been decided. All units, forward! Thank you so much! You saved us!
I have to accept you now. I will go along with whatever the Emperor decides.
Things turned out rather nicely.
A truly amazing performance. You don't need me around.
I've got some great stuff here. I appreciate your business.
You there? Thank you.
Get on in here!
Come again. I've got some great stuff here. I appreciate your business. Okay.
You really
I've got some great stuff here. I appreciate your business. So, have you dealt with the people who stood in my way? It seems we have won over the Emperor's loyal supporters. That is one less thing for us to worry about. We have driven off the Shu spies. Thank you, everyone. I am impressed with your efforts. We have eliminated the Emperor's supporters that opposed my ascension. This will show the land how foolish it is to stand against me.
Now, there are none left to oppose me taking the throne. At last, we can guide the land on a course towards peace and prosperity.
Liu Bei has taken the mantle of Shu Emperor, and it seems he wasted little time in attacking Wu.
How could he do such a thing? There is already a Wei Emperor who was chosen by the former Han Emperor.
Not only that, but he immediately went to war after naming himself Emperor. And it is not the Wei Emperor he acts against, but Wu. Liu Bei is driven by rage following the death of Guan Yu and seeks vengeance. Huh. I can understand the sentiment.
Master Cao Pi. No, I mean, Your Imperial Highness.
There's no need to be so formal, Qiu. So Shu has attacked Wu. I have a feeling Liu Bei will suffer a massive defeat in this battle.
What makes you think that?
Their formation indicates they are following the topography of Yi Ling and are stretched pretty thin. A well-placed strike will divide their ranks. They must not have Zhuge Liang with them. Either that, or Liu Bei is not listening to his advice.
He is so consumed with rage, he does not realize the danger he is putting his men in. How tragic.
That's rather unfortunate for them, but it presents a great opportunity for us. Prepare to march. This is our chance to finish off Shu for good.
Wait, my lord! You are emperor now! We cannot allow you to put yourself in harm's way like this!
You presume to tell your emperor what to do?
I would never be so bold! I must apologize for speaking out of turn in such a way!
No, think nothing of it. You were merely concerned for my safety. I do not blame you for that. However, a country with an emperor who only sits on his throne is destined to fail. This is my chance to show our superiority over our Han predecessor.
Your Highness, allow me to offer my congratulations.
There is no need to suddenly be so formal. Sima Yi, tell me something. Why was Father... Why was Cao Cao only King of Wei? If he had only desired it, he could have taken the throne.
Lord Cao Cao's main purpose was to restore order to the land. I believe he believed that by restoring and protecting the Han court, he was simply acting upon the best strategy to do exactly that.
Even though it had been on the verge of corruption,
he sought the peace he knew, rather than an unknown possibility. And that was simply a display of human nature.
An excellent answer, Sima Yi. Thanks to you, I am once again convinced of the path I have chosen. I will not look to anyone else anymore. I will not bend to anyone. I will change this land with my own hands. The grand rule of Cao Wei starts now!
The Shu forces suffered a massive defeat at Yiling, and Liu Bei has retreated to Beidi Castle. We should mobilize our army and attack them from five directions in order to ensure that Shu is finally annihilated.
Five directions?
That is a massive undertaking.
Furthermore, in addition to our war against Shu, I propose we move the capital to Luoyang. It will be more efficient in terms of communications and supplies.
Very well. I shall place you in charge of our efforts to defeat Shu and transfer the capital, Sima Yi.
As you command, my lord. I want you to head for Ji Ting and await further order.
I can see the reason for attacking Shu and moving the capital. However, why does His Highness simply do what Master Sima Yi says?
I have a feeling that soon, Wei will be completely under Master Sima Yi's control.
We must begin our assault on Shu. Sima Yi, I want a status report and details of your strategy.
Yes, my lord. Since Liu Bei's death, Shu has been guided by Zhuge Liang. But we have received word that he has fallen ill. Additionally, there is little public support for Liu Bei's heir, Liu Shen, leading to discontent amongst the people. So, basically, Shu is facing serious internal problems right now. If we attack them from five different directions, we can annihilate them for good. The First Army shall be our main unit, led by our Lord.
He will be followed by armies from Meng Huo of Nanzhong, the Qiang, and the Meng Da of the Xiangyang. The fifth and final army will belong to Wu.
Master Sima Yi, will Sun Quan really assist us in this battle? Will he not fear that the elimination of Shu would mean that Wu is next?
I imagine he will, Wu Huai. That makes our elimination of Shu the perfect opportunity to ascertain Wu's thinking as well. We can learn much from how he responds to our request. I am curious to see which way he leans.
Oh, I see. You think of everything, Master Sima Yi. Then I must go and make my preparations for the battle.
If we can rid ourselves of Shu, I imagine Sima Yi will become even more powerful than before.
I have a feeling our position here could be in danger. Is there anything we can do about it?
It's simple. We'll just pretend we are ill and cannot send out our soldiers. Somebody needs to teach him that he can't always get what he wants.
With Liu Bei gone, this is our best chance to finish off Shu for good. Sima Yi, your intellect will prove vital. To that end.
As you command, our target is Chengdu. Surround it from five directions at once, and it will soon fall.
I intend to watch him fail. It will be extremely satisfying.
Lord Cao Pi is now Emperor of Wei. Your hard work allowed that to happen. You realize the world ruled by Wei. We will support you with all we've got.
Wei has gained a sense of stability under the new Emperor. It seems our efforts to deal with our internal troubles were time well spent.
Thanks to you, we can now turn our attention outwards. Our sole focus should be on eliminating Shu.
We shall defend this position. Do not allow a single enemy through.
Liu Kai, you should join Wei too. There's no future in Shu without Master Liu Bei.
But I am honor bound to repay my debt to Master Liu Bei. While I stand, I will allow no rebellion to go unpunished.
Honor is a fine thing, but I believe the definition of honor changes according to one's circumstances.
We failed to stop the uprising. What will happen to Shu now?
By one so dishonorable. It's a disgrace. Forgive me, Master Liu Bei.
I'm glad we could reach an agreement. Now let's make Nanzhong our ally.
Let us enjoy this moment in the sun.
Good work. You have made me proud.
Thank you. This is just what we need to help care for the soldiers here. I am eternally grateful for your kindness.
Things turned out rather nicely.
Oh, very well done. It's kind of cute seeing you in action.
All right. I need everyone to defend this area.
Baby Castle lies along the path Ooh will need to send their reinforcements. I would like to take it without too many casualties.
You're getting a bit too cocky, if you ask me. We won't be handing this place over to you that easily.
We have to seize this place and make our preparations. Not least to work out what it is that Ooh really wants.
We are here to reinforce you. Let us defend Beatty Castle together.
couldn't keep the castle safe. I don't think I'll ever be a match for my father or my brother.
That certainly went easily.
A tremendous display of might and bravery.
We cannot afford to lose this position. I shall personally see to its defense.
Halt! The enemy is on its way here. Take defensive positions.
What I could do. Sorry.
Are you prepared to face the daughter of the God of War?
Good, but not this good.
That certainly went easily.
A tremendous display of might and bravery.
Why must I be so weak? Can I be more like my father and my brother?
We cannot afford to lose this position. I shall personally see to its defense.
Halt! The enemy is on its way here. Take defensive positions.
Managed to secure a path for our advance. Now we just need to wait for the Wu army to arrive.
Report! Wu reinforcements have arrived!
The reinforcements are much smaller than I was expecting. I suppose it reveals Wu's true attitude towards the situation.
Let us enjoy this moment in the sun.
That was quite a spectacle. Truly amazing. We have orders to agitate Meng Huo, correct? Everything is ready. Let's head for Jianning at once. Will you provide some protection? Mighty officer of Shu, someone help me!
Ah!
my king. Shu will soon attack Nongzhong. Should we join with the Wei?
So, Shu's after Nongzhong. That's it. They'll soon learn what it means to make an enemy of me.
That's the Wei, my dear. We have to keep our family safe. Things turned out rather nicely.
Well, I'll be. I didn't know you had it in you.
Everyone to defend this area.
The will of Master Liu Bei, Liu Zhan, within Lord Liu Shan. For a land of virtue, I will fight.
I have dedicated my life to my Lord and Lord Cao Pi. I fight in service of the Cao family and all that it stands for.
I have failed to keep Yunping Gate safe. Lord Liu Shan, please forgive me.
That certainly went easily. Let us enjoy this moment in the sun.
You are shining brightly. Results of your efforts out there.
Wow, you're better than I thought.
Report. Meng Huo's forces have arrived in Chengdu from Nanzhong.
It appears that they have fallen for the rumors of Shu's attack. Everything is proceeding exactly as I planned.
Yes.
So you got Nanzhong moving? That's nothing to boast about.
What do you want? I can't lead troops like this. Sorry. Medicine, thank you for your concern. I'll heal up as best I can then. You want to watch me drink it? Why would you want to do that? Could this be poison? You don't need someone who would feign illness? Ah! You know what? I suddenly feel a lot better. I don't need this medicine. Fear not. I will march for Wei.
Things turned out. Nicely.
Now, take defensive positions.
Keep the Lance of Shu safe. That is the legacy I inherited from my father.
I see this will be more difficult than I thought. However, I will not back down, no matter how much resistance I face.
Master Menzhong, are you all right? I am here to assist you.
Allow me to be your opponent.
Well done. You have the heart of a warrior.
Father, I have always been too weak.
That certainly went easily.
Yes,
brilliant work.
Now, take defensive positions.
Certainly went easily.
You seem to be a very talented fighter.
I let the Wei army get by me. I'm so sorry, everyone.
Let us enjoy this moment in the sun.
Well done. You have the heart.
warrior.
Get on in here. Come again!
Welcome, welcome! Do, please, come again.
I've got some great stuff here. I appreciate your business.
Yes.
Prime Minister thought. Wei is joining with the Cheng. Stop them.
You're a messenger from the Wei forces? What are you doing here? You want us to send reinforcements. Fine, but not for free. You're willing to pay this much? Things are good in Wei. We will march at once.
Things turned out rather nicely.
truly impressive. I won't have any enemies left to defeat.
Master Liu Bei's grand ambition lives on in the hearts of all of us. I swear that we will build a land of virtue and benevolence.
Ma Chao, at last we meet. Now, to drag you into the endless pit of darkness that has haunted me since our last meeting.
To protect the lands of Shu, I will stand firm against any and every opponent.
Looks like we got ourselves a troublemaker. I'll take care of this.
I cannot let you interfere with Lady Wang Yi. I shall deal with you personally. You simply need to hang in there. It is always easier to fight your way out of trouble.
Lose my life here. I must stay alive if I am to support the future of Shu.
Ma Chao, how is it that you are always able to escape my grasp? Is my nightmare destined to continue for eternity?
Let us enjoy this moment in the sun.
In battle, you show no hesitation whatsoever. At times, I find myself envious of your strength.
Please, you must retreat. It will be in your own best interests.
Wu reinforcements have reached Chengdu, but there aren't many of them.
Wu's true intentions have revealed themselves. They're likely to join forces with Shu once more before long.
So we've discovered Wu's true intent. So what? With those numbers, information will make no difference.
All right. I need everyone to defend this area.
Although I am not the most worthy of opponents, I would hope you are willing to look past that.
warrior of the Three Kingdoms.
I could have made them see the light, but I suppose I always expected that this might happen.
I was forced to waste time dealing with our own incompetence, but Shu without Zhuge Liang is nothing to fear.
So you're Liu Bei's son.
I did not expect to see the Emperor of Wei come all this way himself. It must have been most inconvenient for you. Zhuge Liang has something he would like to say to you. I hope you will grant him an audience.
What? Did you say Zhuge Liang? I thought he was supposed to be sick.
We will never surrender to Wei. If you desire to face us in battle, we will be more than ready. But when you do, I advise you to keep an eye out behind you. Now, if you'll excuse me, I will see you on the battlefield.
From the rear, could Zhuge Liang have made a deal with Wu?
All of our units are currently engaged with the Shu forces. We would be unable to defend against a Wu attack from behind.
Oh. This is also due to my late arrival at Chengdu. There is no excuse for my failure, my lord.
This is not your fault, Sima Yi. If everybody had properly carried out your orders, Shu would be nothing more than a distant memory. Besides, the Shu are not the only ones feeling pain right now. You and I both have our own issues to deal with.
Yes, my lord.
No matter. Although we did not manage to eliminate Shu, at least we now know Wu's true intentions. All units, prepare to march. We must return to the capital at once.
Are you going to break off your alliance with Wu?
Of course. Now that we have achieved our common purpose in defeating Huan Yu, I'm sure that Wu has already started planning their attack on us.
We know that Wu has once again formed an alliance with Shu. It is likely that we are going to find ourselves under attack from both of them very soon.
But this alliance was made only so that they may face us, their common enemy. In other words, their alliance is nothing more than a temporary expediency.
Then given that reasoning, you're saying that we should attack them before they even have a chance to betray us.
That's not true, Sima Yi. Judgment is merely something that casts light on reason. It's when you involve worthless feelings that people start thinking whether to betray or not.
I am very impressed.
There is no reason for us to ally ourselves with anyone at all. We will thoroughly destroy U and Shu, and we will end the chaos!
Master Cao Pi, U has built a wall that spans several hundred leagues along the Shangzhou.
That sounds like quite a sight. I'll give it to U. They sure know how to make an impression. It seems they also possess talented men who can help in their efforts to conquer the land. It may be difficult to launch an attack on them now.
I'm not sure. Although U won the Battle of Yiling, their strength is probably at a low right now. As such, it's highly unlikely they managed to build these walls in such a short amount of time.
I see. There must be some secret behind them. However, no matter what, it is clear that U is not to be underestimated. I fought in battle with the men of U at Perfei, and found them all to be honorable warriors, both intelligent and brave. It is just as you say, my lord. The true threat of U lies in the personnel it has managed to assemble. As such, we must strive to match them in both wisdom and valor. Let us go forth and display the talent that the forces of Wei possess.
U is weak after its...
with Shu. This is our best chance to finally bring an end to those meddling fools for good.
Capturing that base will weaken the enemy greatly. All units march!
Destroy the enemy. I won't let anyone thwart our advance. We shall defend this position. Do not allow a single enemy through.
This place is key to preventing the Wei invasion. We must not give it up!
Welcome, welcome! Please, come again.
Thank you.
things turned out rather nicely.
You know, you actually possess a modicum of talent.
Cannot afford to lose this position. I shall personally see to its defense.
What are you sniffing about at? I'll defeat you here.
Ugh! What interference is this? Is there some secret about those castle walls?
Happy to find such a worthy opponent. I shall deal with that one myself. Ugh, I'm not strong enough. Retreat.
Oh, I wondered what would happen for a moment there. Thank you. There's a secret to those walls. We need to infiltrate Jian Ye to find it out. Take this letter to the pier in the east, and then we can cross to Jian Ye.
Good. Good. You've stolen what we came for. Retreat before the Wei forces find us.
Materials from Perfei have been stolen by the Wu forces. We need to recover them quickly.
Let us enjoy this moment in the sun.
The heart of a warrior.
Yes. Almost made our escape. Hurry and deliver these supplies.
Just a little more and we can retreat. Everyone, hurry with those supplies.
Everyone, hurry! We've almost finished the delivery.
Now, take defensive positions.
Stolen what we came for. Retreat before the Wei forces find us. Good. Good. We've stolen what we came for. Retreat before the Wei forces find us.
Materials from Perfei have been stolen by the Wu forces. We need to recover them quickly.
Ah!
defensive positions.
Hey, leave my supply unit alone. You mess with me, and you're likely to get burned.
Yes. Almost made our escape. Hurry and deliver these supplies.
Everyone, hurry! We've almost finished the delivery.
Such a thing happened.
Enemy fire attack unit found close to Jonye. Lady 1E is going on ahead.
Let us enjoy this moment in the sun.
Hey, get on in here.
Again.
Welcome, welcome. Welcome, welcome. Do please come again.
Oh, I myself am. Oh, hello again. How are things with you?
Get on in here. Come again.
You need a horse? I'll be here if you need me.
I've got some great stuff here. I appreciate your business.
Thank you.
That's a letter from Master. I need.
cannot afford to lose this position. I shall personally see to its defense.
Hey, I wasn't expecting any visitors here. Whatever you're selling, I'm most definitely not buying. Now get lost. All right. We have to defend this place with our lives. You got me?
No hesitation whatsoever. At times, I find myself envious of your strength.
I'm of no use to anybody dead. I'd better fall back for now.
That certainly went easily.
Cannot afford to lose this position. I shall personally see to its defense.
To engulf my friends in a sea of fire? I cannot forgive such ruthless acts.
For them to turn up here must mean that the transport unit has been destroyed.
Defend Master Dean Fong! Defeat the officers of Wei!
The success of our fire attack is riding on me. I cannot afford it.
Let us enjoy this moment in the sun.
Your bravery shall inspire poets to write of your deeds for generations to come.
Let us enjoy this moment in the sun.
Well done.
You have the heart of a warrior.
Defensive positions! Now, take defensive positions!
We must open the way to Quang Ling! Smash the Wu on the other side of the bridge!
Where do you think you're going? I'm not letting you take another step!
Crush the enemy! Show them no mercy!
I should have expected as much from a Wei advance guard.
Finally, our destination! We've opened the way for our forces!
Yes! Let us enjoy this moment in the sun.
Wow, you're better than I thought.
Use the weapons!
Deep in the base. Let's send these supplies to Guan Ling. Form up a transport unit at once.
That certainly went easily. Let us enjoy this moment in the sun.
Amazing! You sure?
You to leave. Nobody is allowed to enter Jiani without our Lord's permission.
There's something strange about their behavior. We need to take action if we're going to find out what they're up to.
You have no need to know. This is where you die.
The enemy is quite strong. We should use our siege weapons against them.
Here!
the ambush.
Destroy the enemy. I won't let anyone thwart our advance.
Jian Yi. Disappointing.
That certainly went easily.
A tremendous display of might and bravery.
You can't retreat, no matter how dire things may become. It's our duty to protect everyone.
Ha!
certainly went easily.
A tremendous display of might and bravery.
My task was to protect Jiani, and I failed. Please forgive me, Lord Sun Quan.
Report!
We've checked behind the walls at Zhongye. They are purely fabricated!
It was a bold move of Bu to threaten us with his fake castle. He must have a strategist of uncommon intellect among the ranks.
Let us enjoy this moment in the sun.
You've proven to be a very talented fighter.
Looks like the Wei army's up to their same old tricks. Watch them tremble before our castle walls.
So they built a long and winding wall along the far bank of the Xiangjiang. It doesn't make any sense. Where did they find the time?
Now! Activate the siege weapons! We can use them to push back the Wei forces!
Done a little work on the weapons of the Wu forces.
Report! The weapons have stopped. The enemy has interfered with them.
The Wei forces are quite formidable to be able to overcome this move.
Report from the Zhongye attack unit. The castle walls are fake! Fabricated!
I had a feeling that was what they were up to. It was clearly a trick designed to keep us on the defensive. We have seen through Wu's petty little trick. Now we can begin our advance on their main camp in earnest.
From our castle walls. Do not let any of them near the main camp.
What? A rain of arrows from the castle walls? We can't get close like this.
The attack has grown in intensity. I'll learn the truth about our walls in short order.
The enemy has realized the walls are fake. We can't hope to fight them all.
Seems I'm destined to lose yet another home. I have failed myself and our people.
I have conquered Guanling. Finally, Wu shall draw its last labored breath. We have captured Wu's garrison. Transferring its supplies to Guanling should boost morale there considerably. We must withdraw, Sima Yi. Although we were victorious, we have incurred heavy losses. It will be difficult to continue our advance.
As you command, my lord.
My lord?
I remember my father also once faced a rapid decline in his health. It seems that the effort required to change the world can take quite a toll on one's body.
You have constantly been on the move ever since losing your father. I think that you should rest for a while.
I would very much like to. I have not been able to spend much time with you lately. Let us fall back to Luoyang for now, Jen.
Yes, my lord.
In Shu, after the death of Liu Bei, his son Liu Chan becomes emperor. Zhuge Liang and the other ministers support him and make plans to restore the country to its former strength. After repelling the Wei invasion, they also succeed in conquering the troublesome Nanzhong tribes. Elsewhere, Wu successfully repels the Shu attack on Yiling. When Zhuge Liang once more proposes an alliance, they accept. All of this was simply to oppose Wei, who continued to seek to conquer the entire land. While all this had been happening, Wei had focused their efforts on domestic affairs and increased their own strength in order to be ready for the upcoming showdown with Wu and Shu.
Pefei has suffered frequent attacks from Wu, but Master Cao Qiu's skilled battlefield management has been able to repel each one. Morale has been waning amongst the Wu troops, and a number of them have already defected to our side.
Cao Qiu has been fighting for us since my father first raised troops. He's not likely to go down without a fight.
My lord!
There's no need to worry. I must have caught a cold.
However, as our leader, we cannot have you pushing yourself too hard.
Sima Yi, attending to our domestic affairs is our most pressing business. There is no time for me to rest. We cannot afford to follow the failures of the Han court. Zhang He, what is Xu currently up to?
Xu has pacified the lands of Nanzhong and brought stability to the region. If we present an opening to them, they will strike us without hesitation. However, we also enjoy great stability. I doubt they will ever find the opening they seek.
In that case, we should be safe from attack for another 10 years. However, we cannot afford to leave them be for such an extended period of time. We need to find a way to rid ourselves of them once and for all.
Your Highness, I consider Wu to be the more immediate threat. Lu Xun has been named Governor General. His talent rivals that of Zhao Yu and Lu Meng.
Well, that reduces our time frame even further. Sima Yi, I want you to go to Shouchun and watch Wu's movements. Report back to me with your findings.
Now, I must be leaving for Shouchun.
In regards to that, Master Sima Yi, I have been hearing a troubling rumor. It seems Master Cao Qiu has been working together with the former Wu officer Zhou Feng to attack Shiting.
What?
Zhou Feng not only sent Master Cao Qiu a total of 7 letters, but he also even cut his hair in front of him while weeping profusely in order to prove his loyalty. I hear that Master Cao Qiu was greatly moved by Zhou Feng's actions and accepted his surrender.
Yes, he is too kind to people. Or perhaps it's better to say that he is too honest and trusting.
You can say that again. Although, Master Sima Yi, does this story concern you as much as it does me? Shiting is the perfect spot to place an ambush. If one ventures too far into it, they may be surrounded by the enemy. If Zhou Feng's surrender was merely a ruse...
Yes, Zhou Feng's actions do seem rather suspicious. You say he sent 7 letters, and even cut his beloved locks? It seems a bit excessive to me. Well, at any rate, we shall stick to our original plan and head to Shochun. There is little point in worrying about that matter now. We shall ascertain the details upon our arrival.
I have news for you.
Ah, Master Cao Qiu. I am relieved to see that you are safe.
I am grateful for you rescuing me. However, I am afraid to show my face to anybody. My foolishness led me to be deceived by Zhou Feng and put my allies in danger.
You should not be so hard on yourself, Master Cao Qiu. The enemy simply used their craftiness to take advantage of your trusting nature.
Indeed. Furthermore, the battle is not over yet. We must save as many allies as we can and defend Shochun.
Master Man Cheng, Master Xu Huan, I cannot thank you enough. I must put my regrets behind me and keep pressing forward. I shall overcome the enemy and eliminate the threat facing our forces. It was my fault for believing Zhou Feng. That is why I must defeat Lu Xun and win back everybody's trust.
All right. I need everyone to defend this area.
This battle is over! Lay down your weapon and surrender immediately!
enemy's really not gonna go down without a fight. I better fall back if I'm hoping to rejoin this fight.
That certainly went easily.
You've proven to be a very talented fighter.
Of a warrior. Our fake surrender will work even if we retreat. The Wei camp will soon fall.
You can't retreat, no matter how dire things may become. It's our duty to protect everyone.
All right. I need everyone to defend this area.
Certainly went easily.
You've proven to be a very talented fighter.
I should not risk it any further. We had the advantage here, but I failed. I'm sorry.
Wow, you're better than I thought.
Never underestimate the strength of one backed into a corner. I must retreat for now.
Somehow, we made it out of that predicament. I imagine the enemy is quite disappointed things didn't turn out the way they planned.
Sure.
Men of the Wei forces, there is nowhere left to hide. Come out and face us in honorable battle.
Let us enjoy this moment in the sun.
You performed great as always! There was no need for my strategy!
You sure know how to fight!
That certainly went easily.
Such a fine display of the martial arts.
After reviewing my strategy.
That certainly went easily.
I hope you're prepared to face me. All right. I need everyone to defend this area.
Oh, come to help. You saved me.
That certainly went easily.
You performed great as always. There was no need for my strategy.
We had them right where we wanted them. And somehow they managed to overcome us anyway.
Somehow I survived. Now, to raise troops and head to...
Let us enjoy this moment in the sun.
Excellent work. You hardly needed my aid.
Our target has been determined. Capturing that area will deflate their morale.
Decided. Surrender.
Let's go. Now is the time to attack. Must fall back.
That certainly went easily.
Wow, you're better than I thought.
Right. I need everyone to defend this area.
Good work. You have made me proud.
Failed to take advantage of our superior numbers. We must withdraw.
Now they know the extent of my brilliance. Keep up the attack until we drive off. Main unit, the Wu army has pushed this far ahead. What are those imbeciles on the front lines doing?
My lord, you must not allow pride to cloud your mind. It is far too early to be laughing yet.
The Wu army's fighting spirit burns with a raging passion. If we're not careful when exiting the castle, we're likely to get burned.
Now we can attack the castle without worry. Our troops have secured our rear flank against the enemy forces. We must not give them a chance to strike back. Our next move shall be to occupy Shoshun in the name of Wu.
Lord Shoshun, reinforcements have arrived from the captured base.
That is excellent news. This should boost the morale of our troops considerably.
Let us enjoy this moment in the sun.
In battle, you show no hesitation whatsoever. At times, I find myself envious of your strength. seems Wu's spirit is waning. Now it's our turn to take the fight to them.
Report! Reinforcements from the captain's base have been cut off!
We need them to get here quickly. I do not want to lose the advantage we have over the enemy forces. Our rear auxiliary unit has been wiped out? That means we're on our own out here.
Let's do this with a smile.
I better fall back before things get out of hand.
That certainly went easily.
Wow, you're better than I thought.
We have the advantage. How did we let it slip away? Perhaps I was overly confident in our victory.
All right! Our army is victorious! It is thanks to your efforts that we have removed the stain from our name. Thanks to everybody's help, we were able to defend Shochun. However, our losses were quite severe. I shall return to Luoyang and accept whatever punishment Master Cao Pi has in store for me.
Master Cao Chou.
I bring news from Luoyang. Her Imperial Highness has passed away.
What? Master Cao Pi is gone?
Master Sima Yi, what should we do?
Once they hear word of our Emperor's passing, Wu and Shu will surely move to attack us. We must come up with a plan before then. Master Man Chong, can I entrust you with the preparations against Wu?
Yes, of course. I shall gather up our men and reform the defensive lines.
I shall defend Shochun as well. I am certain that Master Cao Pi would want me to do so.
Everybody else, I want you to prepare our defenses against Shu. Now, I must quickly make my way to Shang'an.
According to reports, Sun Quan is leading an army of 100,000 men here to New Perfei Castle.
This is a most unfortunate situation in which we find ourselves. I feel terrible for the soldiers of New Perfei Castle.
This is disastrous. There is no chance of victory for us.
Clearly, they are desperate after being unable to secure a victory at Shiting. It will only be a matter of time before they surround us here.
Master Man Chong, can we not retreat as far as Shochun and wait for reinforcements from Luoyang?
Yes. No, wait. I don't think that is the right move.
But why not? Retreat is surely the best way to save the lives of our men.
Perfei to the east, Xiangyang to the south, and Mount Qi to the west are all highly contested. If we lose Perfei, Wu will gain a foothold towards the central plains. That will prove to be problematic for us, to say the least. That is why we must defend this land no matter what.
That is certainly true.
Furthermore, from the fire attack at Qi Bi to the faked defection at Shiting, Wu has caused nothing but trouble recently. I cannot sit back and let them do as they please. Do you not wish to fight back and avenge our recent losses?
I too, would like nothing more than to achieve a measure of vengeance. It may be what all of us need to give us the motivation to move on.
This castle has undergone many repairs to help bolster its defenses. Its men are also well trained in the art of defending it from the enemy. As such, it should be easy enough for us to make our move while they buy us some time. We can overcome this situation if we work together. Help out our allies and begin making preparations to meet the U assault.
I'm sorry. Everything is normally so noisy. Quiet time like this makes a nice change. Come here. Let me prove it. Everything is normally so noisy.